Today, we'll look into the different types of fire alarm systems and understand how they protect us from fire dangers. First on our list are smoke detectors, the most common type of fire alarm. These devices are essential for early detection, reacting to smoke particles long before flames get out of control. It has two main types: ionization detectors and photoelectric detectors. Ionization detectors are quick to sense fast flaming fires. They work by detecting the invisible particles produced by these fires, offering early warnings. On the other hand, photoelectric detectors are best at catching smoldering fires. They use a light source to detect smoke, sounding the alarm before the fire grows. Next, heat detectors, which activate when they sense an unusual rise in temperature. Ideal for environments where smoke may be a regular occurrence, these detectors prevent false alarms and ensure a timely response to real threats. It also has two types: the fixed temperature heat detectors and rate of rise heat detectors. Fixed temperature heat detectors activate when the temperature exceeds a predetermined level, perfect for detecting slow-burning fires. Rate of rise heat detectors, meanwhile, respond to rapid increases in temperature, alerting you to quick changes that could indicate a fire. Moving on to gas detectors. These systems detect the presence of flammable or toxic gases, playing a crucial role in preventing fire and explosion incidents caused by gas leaks. The two types of this alarm system are flammable gas detectors and toxic gas detectors. Flammable gas detectors are designed to sense gases that could ignite, like propane or natural gas, ensuring safety from explosive risks. While toxic gas detectors monitor the presence of harmful gases, like carbon monoxide, providing crucial time to evacuate and prevent poisoning. Finally, we have multi-sensor detectors, which combine smoke, heat, and gas detection in one unit. Offering a comprehensive solution, they minimize false alarms and provide the most accurate response to diverse fire scenarios. There you have it. Understanding the types of fire alarm systems is key to enhancing safety and ensuring timely responses during fire emergencies. Stay safe and stay alert, always. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more safety videos.